With Falcon hockey coach Joe Cranston. And Joe, last weekend the Falcons beat Concordia twice here at Hunt Arena. 8-3 on Friday and 7-0 on Saturday. Swept this NCHA series. Could you tell us a little bit more about those two games?
We actually played pretty well. You don't hear me say that too often, but we played well. We, 15-3 on the weekend, and that's pretty nice and pretty substantial goal scoring. And we had, usually our Katie Batters and Brooke Story, that line has been the most dominant line and scored a lot of goals, and they were a little snake bit this weekend, and it was nice to see the other line step up and put a lot of points on. And that first game, I think Katie Flanagan had 4 points, Alice Cranston had 4 points, and on the yellow line, and then the green line is playing really well, Emma and Kate Mason and Ajax, so we got a lot of production out of a lot of people. Our defense played well, and goaltending was excellent. Leading right into Melissa Deerdorf being named the player of the week, getting a shutout. She made some huge saves in that second game on a penalty kill. I don't even know how she stopped a couple of them, but that's what we're looking for this time of the year. Make a goalie come in, make all the routine saves, and then make a couple impossible ones and get a shutout. Kate Mason scored a hat trick in that second game and scored a shorthanded goal. It was as beautiful as any goal I've ever seen. And then Katie Batters to end that game too with just an unbelievable second effort, shelf one on the backhand. So a lot of great team play, a lot of great individual play. Right now we're actually stepping up our game pretty well and playing like I wanted to be playing at the end of February.
Joe, looking ahead, the Falcons will go to Finlandia. Last series of the NCHA season for the Falcons. They have a bye in the last weekend. Saturday, 2 o'clock game, Friday at 7 o'clock. Falcons get 2 points out of the series. They win the NCHA champion, regular season championship for, I don't know, the umpteenth time. So looking at that, your thoughts about the weekend?
Well, the biggest thing is, Finlandia is the bottom team in the conference. We're the top team in our conference. On paper, it's a no-brainer to go up there, but we can't approach it that way. We have to go up there and take care of business and go up there just like we're playing Superior or Gustavus or whoever, and we got to take care of business in that first game and clinch that conference, and that'll be huge. That'll be a lot of fun. We'll make sure we have fun and enjoy that temporarily and then get ready, and then that second game gives us a little bit of room to maybe try a couple other things, move some people around, and get everybody in there hopefully, we can't take them lightly, but we got to get up there, win the conference, and start thinking about that St. Thomas game coming up, because we have a bye next weekend, so to get a quality team like St. Thomas here on Wednesday next week will be huge too, because that's just one more stepping stone to get our team ready for the playoffs.
Joe, good luck to the Falcons, and we'll talk to you next week.